Hello guys, welcome back. This is a new update of Pixel Experian Rome. Not bad. Everything okay, the camera also okay, using Gcam. Another requested game, Wii game, Adventure of Tintin, The Secret of Unicorn. Without using any game controller, just the on-screen gamepad. Full volume. This is a long video, so sit back and relax. Continue from part 1. This is where the last part that I'm playing. Part 2, dark. Brightness at full. Volume at full. Okay, let's get started. B, the flashlight. Z, nothing. C, nothing. A, jumping or OK button. Want to get up to get the secret chest. Yeah, I'm explaining it to you. Press B and then shake the Wii remote. Yeah, you can figure it. Joystick emulation. Wii swing or this button. D. Right. Like this. Okay. Oh, 6 9. Get up again. Toss it to another channel. The way up. Anything here? Nothing. Whoa. That beast. No more. Okay. the other side. I think now. Oh, that's. Okay. So first, can we jump over the side? Maybe as. Wait. Not yet. I'm not ready. Another secret box. Seven. Come on. Be careful. 1, 2, 3 steps. Down or up? Jump. Wow, so far down. Have to jump. Set first. Oh, the wheel to pull down the. Don't see anything. Sorry. Pull down the curtain. Alright, let it. Wow, just a wall. Whoa. Have to jump over again. Another wheel. And just the sound. Slow. One more time. Have to be faster. Why? Down some more. Hey, don't jump. Just run. How can the dog this way? Okay, one more time. Why? Why you go up again? There's it. That's the way. Uh-oh. Nothing. That's all right. Let's find something here. There's one staircase going up. First, so on the left side. have the L box.
The birds must not stay here often.
What? Who's there? Up that side. Open here. Dead end. Oh. Wait. Where's the switch? Let's try to get up. Get up there. Oh, there we go. To throw. Nice throw. So, for you. Have to jump over there. Wait, not yet. Save us. Jump. Hey. Do it. the other time. Alright. No more torchlight to fight. Somebody up there. Hey. Oh, going up the tunnel. Nothing here. A plus. Lipstick up.
My word, do you mind keeping it down? That's...
Wow, 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 wow. Sorry. Sound very choppy. What? Sorry. This one you can hide inside the barrel.
Time for dinners.
instruction from the wall to hit that man. Up a bit. Okay. Nope. Just a bit. Down a bit. Up a bit. Come on. Open already. To the other side. There's a key up there. Go back. There's a set over here. Let's see what's down there. First, nothing down there. Wow, so cool. Friend drops. You need umbrella. One. What's that? What is that? Get it play out. Oh, a key. Right. If I can get something that I can hit. Oh, I might get the ball first. Yeah. Come on, ball. Key at his back. Has to get that key. Rio. Nothing to hit here, man. Get down. Okay. I hope the ball reflects. He did not kiss me. Yep. We have the key. So, open the door.
Another room.
Make it faster, bro.
It's bad luck to open an umbrella inside.
Umbrella? Hey, there's the dog waiting for me. Come on, doggy, come here. Oh, this door locking. Oh, that dog can only squeeze in.
Go on, Snowy. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Snowy. Barking. Sniffing bee. Barking. Okay, let's go. That's a rat inside here.
Keep it up, my friend.
Keep it up. Ooh, the rat in the back. Anything this side? No. Let's get the key.
Good work, boy!
Good work, boy. Good work, boy. Hit the ball, use the ball to hit him.
By the way, did you have
two in one? One stone kill two birds.
Please be prompt tomorrow morning, 5 a.m.
Two more up there. Oh, there's a chandelier there. Get the ball. Yep. Mission accomplished. Oh, so many birds. Mission accomplished. Hey.
Well, they were right about needing to clean house. This is it. I can sense it.
This is it. Model ships. Nothing here. Four person. 1, 2, 3. That's another one. Oh, up here. Okay. How? I don't have the ball, man. The ball was this side off. Kill this
I'm
man.
I'm going to get a stiff
get the ball.
Neck in
kill this
ball.
How about that one? Alright. Grab him. Get the ball. Get that thing. Oh, lucky. Oh, using umbrella again. Back over the wall and hit him. right? Is the door open already? Anything down here? Yeah, nothing. Get inside.
Never thought this morning would be this eventful. Wow! Incredible! Wow. This is some collection. A real private museum. My unicorn!
My unicorn.
And another unicorn.
Another
Remember,
unicorn.
Remember, Snowy. Three unicorns three sailing unicorns. In the noonday sun.
So, this is the little brat from the market, Max.
Uh-oh.
I think you have something that belongs to us.
What are you talking about? That's my ship. I paid for it.
You really should have sold her when I asked.
You too. You're searching for the unicorns, aren't you?
Why are you so interested in these unicorns?
There were three unicorns, all built by Sir Francis Haddock.
Heirlooms for his three sons.
Shut it. You talk too much.
And each ship has a scroll hidden in the mast. Now, what would that be about, I wonder?
It's nothing. Those ships are not important.
You expect me to believe that? I'd guess we're talking about buried treasure. Is that right?
You ask too many questions.
It's my job. It's what I do.
That's enough! If you have the scroll, I want it.
Or what?
Oh.
Watch yourself. He's small but tough.
One, two. Wow, how to get that ball? Hit this one, kill this one. Get the boss. Come on, get up. Get that ball first. We can't fight him because he's using umbrella as a shield. Okay, get up. There must be a way.
Show you small but tough.
Step us. Thirty-3 minutes. Come on,
Maxine,
get the ball.
Maxine, Nestor, here.
Thank you. นะนี่นอนสักทีนะเฮ้ยไม่ได้เปิดดูปักเลยwrong wrong there. It's gone. Oh. Okay. We lost the last set. Let's see. Is he still there?Come on, you two, come over here. Ah, the ball came down.
Come out of there!
Come on.
Stop my star, weakling!
Get the key. All right. Save first. Even this game also got the bugs there. Open the.
And now, let's see what you unicorns have up your sleeves.
Yes, another tricky part.See there, the cursor. Because you already use the stick as a Wii. Wii check. So this one, we use the on-screen. Touchscreen as a IR. Let's see.Opposite side, so click X. Now, down, up, left, right. Okay. Set here. To use the on-screen as the cursor. See here, setting. Pick this one.Touchscreen emulate IR and then the sensitivity set is as default at 200%. As usual, A and B. This one a bit tricky. time. Is it straight? Okay. About the third one at the back. Okay, this one. Hey, not you. Nothing.
Must be mine. Let's try the other one.
Oh, two ships. Wow. Three unicorn. This is the last unicorn. Hey, not you. Empty or so.
But how?
How? I don't know. Don't ask me.
Dirty little pest. Gracious. Is this what you're looking for?
Uh-oh.
The scroll. He has it with him.
Ha. Ha. Uh-oh. This part is the worst part. You have to run, run and jump.
No. Hurry up.
Come on, come on. Run and jump. Jump. See? Run and jump. sucker.
You like your new quarters?
Who are you? Where are you taking me?
On a nice cruise. Travel broadens the mind, don't you agree?
Do you work for the Bird Brothers?
The Bird Brothers are no longer a problem. They were even quite, shall we say, cooperative. My boss wants the other one. Where is it?
Sorry, gentlemen. Can't help you.
Did you search him?
Yep. Tinted. Press card and that's it. No scroll. Shall we chuck him overboard?
Okay, genius. I'll let you explain that one to the boss.
Lieutenant!
Not now.
You're needed.
Not now.
It's the captain. He's,
What, again?
He's gone off the deep end.
All right, I'm coming.
Right.
If I were you, I'd start talking now, before we make port.
What is that? His dog.
Snowy! How did you...
Snowy...
Quick, untie me! Come on, hurry up!
Come on! Scroll,
good boy, that. Snowy!
Hey, get that scroll. Yep.
That's it, Snowy! Now all we need is Alan's.
Alan's? Who's Alan? Okay. Save us. How many minutes? 52 minutes already. There's something here. Nothing. Wait. Wait. Unresponsive. See? Going down. Going down. Wow. Down again. What is over here? Turn that side. Let's see. Oh. Another secret chest. One of 15.
Uh-oh.
One man on the moon. Sean was not in Harbor. Oh, super chest. Get that one first. And straight away, press B. Two, three already. Two more. Seven minutes. Yep.
Let's try this direction.
Now the doctor, I think. Almost 1 hour. Where are we? Okay.
Whoa.
Slippery floor. Just running that slippery floor. All crew, report to the captain.
Whoa! Stay where you are!
One fight. Whoa. Not in time.
I must stop these pistons.
Stop this piston. Oh, stuck it in between. Yeah, come like that. In between, so the gear gets stuck. She died. Which way? That way. Yeah, all right. Right.
This place is enormous.
Enormous.
What? Don't move!
It's down already.
Whoa.
Two door here. Only one can be opened. Uh-oh.
Next time, I'll ask for a bigger size.
Oh. Get down first. Find something down there. Yeah, there's a chest on it. Hey, throw! Uh-oh.
sell yourself right now! That's enough!
Hey, here.
Show yourself. I know you're there.
I'm here. Okay, that's all to be continued on part 3. Okay, we edit save here. Okay, let's see the setting. This one for Poco only. Everyone are not the same. Open GL. Stretch. The rest enhancement are default. Hack are default. Don't disturb. Interface. It's up to you to click any of it. The V system language set to English or and the remote here. Touchscreen emulator ticket set at 200. It's up to you, depend on you, the sensitivity. And joystick. Use the Wii Swing. This one. And I think that's all. ROM pixel experience. This is a nice room. The camera also nice. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Clock Tower 3.